Got my candles lit up. I have my yes and no, so I feel which way the spirit is going to go with their answer. And I got the incantation in front of me. All right, here we go. Spirits of the night, I beseech thee, find favor with mine call and summons. On the seventh winds, I beg thee, travel and greet me in mine presence. For a speaking of things that need be spoke, thy powers do I wish invoke for things that need be done. Wow, I said that really bad, but wait, I feel something. Is there a spirit in the room? So cool. I guess I didn't say it too bad. I guess, you know, could always improv. Is there multiple spirits in the room? Oh, okay. All right, so there's just one. One spirit in the room. Okay. Are you a good spirit? Oh, shit. You're not gonna hurt me, are you? Oh, thank God. Okay. Because it would really suck if I were to get possessed or something. Dumb broad.
Are you an evil spirit?
Yes.
Are you gonna hurt me?
No. Of course I'm gonna hurt you. I'm just gonna possess your body, that's all. Look what we have here. Nice. It's been quite some time since I've been in a body. Ooh, and this one takes care of herself. Perfect. Oh, this body feels good and limber. Flexible. Let me check her out. Alright. Ooh, hello. What are these? Bigger than I remember.